Testing, OK. 好，咁我係卡豪啦嚇，咁做就係喺 Capital 嗰度一路都教 CFA 嘅 courses 啦。咁我上年就即係依年咧嚇就教 Level One、Level Two， 咁下年就會教 Level Two、Level Three 咁樣嘅。咁亦都見到啲熟悉面孔啦嚇，所以都恭喜大家就順利咁 pass 咗 Level One 嘅，咁所以恭喜大家先啦嚇。Okay。咁就會講下 Level 2嘅 syllabus 啦，同埋即係講下點樣我哋嘅課程幫助大家去拍去預備咗 Level 2嘅。咁即係呢個我 background 啦，咁其實識我啲就都知道大概㗎啦。咁我就 currently 係即係Capin 嘅員工啦，咁就搞啲finance courses。咁同一時間裏面我都個 hedge fund 嘅 risk manager 嚟㗎。OK， 咁就今呢個就係今日 agenda 啦。OK， 嗱，咁呢個就係個Level 2嘅 pathway 嚟嘅。咁就啱啱就出咗啦嚇，即係個六月嘅考試嘅結果咁樣，咁就大概 42% 啦，咁啊 43%。嗱 ，Level Two 嘅 passing rate 咧，其實過去都幾低下噶，都幾可怕其實係。In fact 啦，我即係譬如好似我記得2004年啦嚇，2004年嘅時候咧，即係 which 係即係差唔多我考 CFA 嘅時候啦，咁啊 Level Two 曾去到 32% 咁樣嘅，咁啊都相當低啦嚇。咁就所以就雖然係高過 Level One， 咁但係都仍然都係一個相當即係passing rate 相當低嘅考試噶。其實咁啊 ，focus on level two 啦嚇，咁你見到都係 around 40% 左右嘅，其實都係。OK， 嗱咁level two 啦，咁其實如果大家即係同啲朋友傾過考個 CFA 嘅話咧，都係最難嘅考試啦嚇，應該呢個我同意一樣嘢，係三個 level 裏面其實最難嘅考試嚟嘅。咁有幾個原因啦嚇，咁第一嚟講咧就係個叫 more selected groups of candidates， 即係好簡單一樣嘢啦嚇，其實大家知道啦，咁 level one 咧就好多人去讀嘅，咁咧就。有好多甚至係預備得唔係咁好咁樣啦，有啲甚至係行外面嘅人咁樣啦。咁基本上 CFA Level One 將嗰批即係比較弱啲學生已經篩走咗㗎啦。即係基本上如果你係唔好得啊，你即係讀書唔好掂啊，考試唔好叻嗰啲已經係 screen out 咗咁樣。咁所以就 Level Two 咧，剩翻啲比較即係嗰個所謂 cream of the crop 啦，比較精英咁樣啦。嗱，加埋一樣嘢啦嚇，咁頭先講㗎啦 ，Level Two 個 passing rate 都幾高下嘅 ，sorry 個 passing rate 幾低下嘅。咁 in fact 啦嚇，我都識一啲即係行裏面嘅人啦嚇，即係都其實幾，我都覺得 experience 嘅，冇乜嚟考肥 level two 咁都肥咗啦嚇。咁所以佢哋會重考 level two， 咁變咗咧就即係除咗係個一啲係比較強學生之外咧，咁另外都唔少 repeat 學生咁樣。咁即係話咧，佢哋咧其實已經過去一年咧，可能早咗俾你早年讀 level two 咁樣，即係佢哋多一年嘅時間去預備嘅。OK。嗱咁講過啦嚇，即係當如果由於佢哋好多係肥咗啦，咁就變咗佢哋係長啲時間去預備 level two。嗱當然啦，個 syllabus 係有改嘅，咁但係好多都係其實差唔多嘅嘢嚟嘅啫。咁即係換句話嚟講咧，佢哋個預備嘅時間係多咗嘅。OK， 嗱咁就講到即係個 CFA level one、level two 嘅 syllabus 嘅即係大概個 syllabus 嚇，嗱唔使睇都得噶啦。咁其實咧，你問我啦嚇，我成日都強調一樣嘢，特別我讀 level two 學生啦，咁 level one 同 level two 咧其實係同一個板塊嚟嘅。基本上讀嘅差唔多嘅啫，咁簡單嚟講就一個字就 valuation。CFA 未讀 level 讀未讀完嘅嘢，就 level 都讀埋去嘅啫。嗱咁所以咧，其實 level 同 level two 咧嗰條分界線好 grey， 其實係即係減粗斬落去嘅啫。因為用例子 fixed income 你就知噶啦 ，in fact fixed income 嘅 level two 咧係100% based on level one 嘅。咁即係話咧，如果你 level one 唔掂嘅話，或者又唔熟嘅話咧，喺 level two 就有個困難嘅。有啲同學行埋嚟同我傾偈啦嚇，即係話點樣預備 level two。咁其實我話咧，你想最好預備就唔好睇 level two 住。睇 level one 嘅嘢先 ，review 翻 level one 嘅 accounting 先，因為基本上咧 level one accounting 咧，即系 level two accounting 咧係 assume 曬識曬 level one accounting 咁樣嘅。嗱咁所以咧，即係其實 level one、level two 啦嚇，其實個基本上對我嚟講好清楚係一個大塊嚟嘅啫，即係減粗咗係斬開兩橛嘅啫。咁而個 focus 咧就係呢個字啦嚇，就係、是、個嘅即係個字啦嚇，其實個個就係呢個字係 valuation 嘅啫。咁只不過 level one 未學完嘅嘢咧，就 level two 繼續學埋去，咁就啲 valuation techniques 啦。嗱點講好簡單 ，for example 啦，譬如 fixed income 咁樣啦。嗱 ，fixed income 嘅 level one 都要做 valuation of fixed income 噶。咁答案就係嗰個嘅叫做即係個個即係用 discount cash flow model， 咁就去計翻用個 U 去計翻 bond price 出嚟啦嚇。咁但係留意到咧，喺 level one 計 fixed income 嘅時候咧，個 bond 咧係嗰啲 option free bonds 嚟噶。即係佢其實嗰啲即係好簡單嘅 option free bonds 啊。於是乎咧，你有 N 有 PMT 有嗰個嘅即係有 N 有 I 啦，就可以計翻個 PV 出嚟 ，which is 個 bond price 啦。咁但係 level two 咧就離開咗講咁簡單嘅strict bond， 就開始講 callable bond、put bond 同埋 convertible bonds 噶。咁即係話咧 level one 未講完嘅嘢，就 level two 繼續講嘅啫。咁但係個主題都係 valuation。嗱講翻譬如 equity 咁樣啦嚇，嗱 level one 都有 equity valuation 啦。 記唔記得 Level 1個 Equity Valuation 個 technique 係咩啊 ？Level 1教你點樣去 evaluate 嗰啲 equity 嘅係，即係 Level 1點樣 equity 點啊點樣去點樣 evaluate equity 用個方法叫咩名？記唔記得？一招啫嘛，其實係。系啦，咁 different discount model DDM 啦，咁就等于 V 零等于 D 除翻 R 减 G 啊嘛，就个 formula 啫嘛，一条 formula 啦吓。嗱咁，但系当然喺现实世界你个 problem 就系好多公司唔派息噶，咁唔派息嘅 D 就零啦吓，咁 V 咪零，咁唔 make sense 噶嘛。咁同埋好多公司咧个嘅 earning 同埋个 dividend 咧系唔停，即系唔成正比啊。即系举个例子 ，Apple 咁样啦吓，咁 Apple 都今年先开始派息嘅啫 ，for many years 都唔食派息噶。咁所以其實咧 ，DDM 唔係一個 industry technique 嚟嘅。咁 industry technique 就係個 price multiples 啦，同埋嗰個嘅 discount cash flow model 咁樣。咁所以你 level two 會 deal with 呢啲嘅 topics 咁樣。咁所以我想講就話咧，即係 level two simply 就 level one 嘅延伸版。咁即係不 level 未讀完嘅嘢，就是、level two 繼續 finish 埋去啫。嗱，另外一樣嘢啦嚇，如果留意一下喺 level one 嘅時候咧，譬如講 options 咁樣嚇，即係 call and put 咁樣。嗱，咁最主要講啲 strategies 啫，即係 payoff diagram 咁樣啦 ，long 啊，即係 long call、short call、long put、short put 咁樣。咁我哋完全冇提過點去 value 啲direct options 嘅。咁呢個亦都係 level two 嘅 topic 嚟噶。level two 咧開始就講 binomial model、backstop model 咧，去點樣 value 嗰啲 forwards 啊、嗰啲嘅 swap 啊或者 options 咁樣。咁所以咧就比較清楚啲。咁到頭嚟成個 education level two 咧，咁個目的都係個 value 都係講 valuation 嘅啫。咁即係先別淺啲深啲嘅啫，我唔覺得話咩 greater depth 呢啲冇乜太大意義嘅。OK， 嗱睇睇呢度啦嚇，呢度就幾有意思嘅。咁我講過啦嚇，由於咧個 level two 係 level one 嘅延伸版啦，咁所以其實個 top 其實即係 in terms of topic 係一模一樣嘅，係冇分別嘅。即係 level one 讀嘅嘢 ，level two 再讀翻嘅啫。嗱咁我講過嘅syllabus 嚇，嗱咁 level two 咧一樣有 ethics， 一樣有 ethics。嗱咁就咁由於咧嚇喺 level one 嘅個由於咧喺 CFA 嘅 coding 即係嗰套 coding standard 第十版咧，其實前年先至 launch 嘅啫，即係前年係先至 launch 個 version 10嘅，咁所以冇咁快改嘅，咁所以今年嗰個嘅即係嗰套 standard coding standard 咧都係第十版，同上年冇分別。咁即係換句話咧，如果你係今年或者上年考 level one、level two 嘅話咧，啲嘢一模一樣嘅啫。咁恭喜大家啦！嗱咁但係咧好得意啦嚇，咁 CFA 咧會連 coding standard 之外咧，每個 level 咧都加咗啲嘢落去噶。嗱，如果記得啦嚇 ，Level One 個裏面咧，除咗 Coding Center 之外，做啲咩嘢啊？記唔記得 ？Level One 裏面 Coding Center 啦，跟住之後有一個 topic 嘅，叫咩啊？係啦，就 Gips 嘅，就 Gips 啦嚇。嗱一樣啦，咁 Level Two 咧就 Coding Center 個即係個主幹啦，就加咗支子落去嘅。嗰兩個支子咧就係個叫做Research Objectivity Standard 同埋個 Soft Data Standard。咁同 Level One 差唔多嘅，就係咧都係考翻嗰個嘅 coding standard 嘅嘢，咁只不過就再加兩個 topic 落去嘅啫。咁我兩個 topic 咧就即係加埋個比重同即係個重量同 coding standard 差唔多啦。嗱，留意個比重啊，咁 Level One 咧就係個比重就 15% 啦 ，ethics， 咁 Level Two 就 10%， 咁好簡單啫。咁就會兩組題目嘅，啲朝頭早打開份卷，第一組就係 ethics， 第二組第二下晝我打開入第一組嘅 ethics 咁樣。咁一般嚟嗰個做法咧，一組題目咧就係 free 嘅，即係基本上係 unrelated， 即係比較係同嗰啲嘅soft data standard 同埋個 research of the standard 冇關係嘅。咁下面嗰組題目，下晝嗰組題目就好多時候有關係嘅，就講考呢兩嘢嘅啫。咁所以一組咧就係基本上 coding standard 嘅嘢，咁另外一組就係嗰兩個 standard 嘅嘢啦嚇。好，嗱咁跟住咧嚇，就我所要講嘅就 quants 嘅。嗱 quants 係 level two 咧，就同 level one 好唔一樣嘅。嗱 ，level one 咧其實就好散下嘅，即係乜都讀啲 time for money 啦、probability 啦、statistics 嚇，乜都讀啲咁樣啦。嗱咁 level two 咧就集中嗰兩嘢嘅啫。咁一個就係個 regression 啦，一個就係個 time series 噶，一個就 regression， 一個 time series。嗱 time series 你問我咧，其實比較深啲嘅，而且咧個 syllabus 寫得唔係咁好嘅，即係基本上咧 assume 你識好多嘢咁樣嘅。一開始講 auto regression 咁樣，咁我諗好多同學未必知咩 auto regression， 但係 assume 你識依樣嘢嘅。嚇、啊，即係嗰個嘅，即係嗰啲 concept 啦嚇。咁、啊、而且佢，我覺得佢個 material 本身唔係寫，即係 curriculum 本身 material 係寫得唔係太好嘅。即係其實佢 assume 你識好多嘢下咁滯咁樣嘅係。嗱咁、啊，但係另一個 topic 咧就係、是、regression。嗱、啊、，regression 其實以前 level one 嘅，而家就搬咗上 level two 咁樣。嗱、啊、咁 regression 咧亦都其實 assume 你識曬 level， 識好多 level one 嘅嘢嘅。In fact regression 裡面咧用好多咧 hypothesis testing 嘅。嗱、啊，其實你問我啦，如果俾我教即係俾我 prepare 個 syllabus 嘅話咧。個 hypothesis testing 喺 level one 咧，應該搬上 level two 嘅，因為其實主要喺 level two 用嚟做講用 regression 嘅。咁所以一樣啦嚇，如果你預備 level two 嘅時候咧，不妨翻 level one review 翻嗰啲嘅 regression hypothesis testing 嘅 material 嚇，啲 t test 啊、chi square test 啊、f test 咁全部見翻曬嘅，你會係。 咁 in fact 啦嚇，即係個in fact exactly 我咁做，我做呢樣嘢嘅，即係我當我 topic 嘅時候咧，我叫你翻去睇翻嗰啲 material 咁樣嘅，唔使睇曬嘅，就睇嗰個 section analysis testing 就夠噶啦。OK， 嗱咁跟住之後啦嚇，咁就係個就係 econ 啦 ，econ 嗱，咁呢個 econ 有幾大改動嘅，其實係個幾大改動。咁嗱，我唔知道在座當中有邊個係即係上年考 level one 嚇，我唔知啦嚇，即係我都知啦，咁有啲係今年考 level one 嘅。咁就今年嘅 level 嘅 econ 咧就好大改動噶，即係 for information 啦，如果你唔係今年考嘅話，咁變咗好多咧，以前 level two 嘢搬咗落 level one 嘅，即係簡單嚟講咧，譬如 currency 咧 ，currency 咧同埋 interest rate parity 咧，以前 level two 先講嘅，咁而家 level one 開始講啦，咁變咗咧就有啲嘢 shift 咗嚟 level two one 嘅裏面，咁變咗 level two 就講其他嘢咁樣嘅。嗱，其實咧啲 material 我望過下，即係我開始預備啦嚇，都望過下，就即係有啲嘅 editing 啦，有啲多咗少咗咁樣。咁但係基本上都係講翻嘅 growth theory， 即係個macro theory 個經濟點 growth 啊 ，growth 同埋嗰個嘅即係個 currency 嗰啲嘅 issues 咁樣噶。好，咁啊大概佔即係 10% 左右啦嚇。好，嗱跟住咧就係accounting 噶 accounting。嗱，留意到啦嚇。Level 2 accounting 咧，同 Level 1 個比重一樣多嘅，冇少到嘅係。咁所以大概啦嚇，都係即係做咗兩組題目，下晝兩組題目咁樣嘅，大概咁樣個比重亦都係差唔多，即係15-20% 平均咗之後就20% 同 Level 1 係一樣嘅。咁但係同 Level 1 唔同嘅地方就話咧 ，Level 2 嘅 accounting 咧就好集中嗰幾樣嘢嘅啫，就唔同 Level 1 咁散嘅，即係乜都講啲咁，大家知道 Level 1 啊，乜都講啲。咁 Level 2 就比較集中。Level 2 accounting 咧頭兩個 topic 咧，其實 carry through from 個 level 1嘅。咁會講翻咧 ，for example inventory 啦 ，inventory 啦 ，which is 係 level 1 topic 啦。咁另外一個咧就係嗰啲嘅 fixed asset 嘅，就講翻啲 capitalization of 嗰啲 cost 啊，講翻啲 leases 嗰啲嘅講翻 leases 嗰啲嘢嘅。好 ，hello 嗱，咁另外咧就有三個嘅 topics 咧，就年年都考嘅，即係由我識 CFA 到而家咧都考嘅。嗰三個 topic 就 intercorporate investments 啦，咁譬如講，就主要係講 consolidations 啦，即係公司即係 A 買 B 嘅時候點樣去做 consolidate 個嘅 financial statement 啦。咁第二個就 pension accounting 啦，咁第三個咧就係 currency translation 噶嚇。咁 currency translation 你都講，其實 related to intercorporate investment 噶。咁 A 收購 B， 咁啊做 consolidation 啦。但 what happen if B 同 A 係唔同 currency 嘅？咁所以將個 A 嘅 financial statement convert to 即係 B 嘅 financial statement convert to A 嘅 currency 嘅 financial statement 啦嚇。嗱，咁我想特別 highlight 下個 pension accounting 嘅。嗱，我成日都講噶啦，成個 CFA 就算 one two three 咧，我始終都覺得係咧最難係 pension accounting 嘅，即係我都係奇難無比嘅。因為啲嘢係第一嚟講咧 ，pension accounting 其實係即係香港冇乜呢個 concept， 因為香港 defined benefit plan 其實香港冇呢樣存在嘅，香港全部都係 defined contribution 都係。咁加埋咧，佢裏面咧嗰啲嘅 concept 係幾，其實係幾即係點講啊？係即係好係 concept 嚟嘅，係即係佢好多裏面好多 assumptions 啊，好 quantitative 啊，一啲計算咁樣。咁就所以咧，其實係一個比較相當難嘅 topic 嚟㗎。咁但係年都考㗎啦，而且咧，由於咧個裏面嘅 gap 咧，都明年都改得幾犀利下嘅，即係有個即係個 US gap、IS gap 咧又 converge 緊咁樣啦。咁變咗每年嘅 material 都爭少少咁樣㗎，即係啲 rules 咧上年係咁樣，今年唔同咗㗎啦。嗱，跟住咧有一個 topic 咧擺喺最後嘅，就係 accounting 後面啦。咁就所以叫做financial statement analysis 嘅。咁其實就基本上呢個 session 好有趣啦嚇。咁其實咧講一個字就 adjustment 嘅啫，即係話啦 ，compare 兩公司之前啦嚇。咁如果一間公司用 LIFO， 一間公司用 FIFO， 一間公司用 consolidation， 一間公司用 equity accounting， 一間公司用 straight line depreciation， 一間用個 DDB。咁變咗你唔可以即刻就即係唔可以比較 directly compare 嘅，因為 apple to orange 嚟噶。咁所以咧，你做一樣嘢，要將個 orange 轉做 apple， 咁我做 topic 就 adjustment。咁而翻當中好有趣的地方就係呢個 topic 啦嚇，當中嘅 technique 咧用翻曬 level 1 level 2嘅，即係 assume 你識曬所有嘢咁樣嘅，差唔多係嚇。跟住咧講緊即係嗰啲 concept 全部 level 1開始學嗰啲嚇。嗱，咁反而咧有個 topic 啦嚇，就係個 corporate finance 嘅。咁其實 level 2 corporate 就相對咁嘅淺啲嘅，你問我係，即係比較簡單啲，就比較 straightforward 啲。咁in fact 啦嚇，即係。個 corporate level 同 level two 咧個分界線好 vague 嘅啫，好多時喺 topic 咧，有時喺 level one 出現，有時 level two 出現嘅。譬如如果你記得啦，今年喺 level one 裏面咧就有dividends 啊，同埋嗰個嘅leverage 嘅。咁以前其實 level two 嘅 topic 嚟嘅，咁所以咧就即係搬嚟搬去咁樣。咁但係相對嚟講就唔係話咁深嘅嚇，相對比較淺啲咁樣嘅。好嗱，跟住咧講講嗰啲嘅 valuation 啦嚇。 嗱，第一個 valuation 想講咧就係個 equity 嘅。嗱，你見到啦嚇，同 level 爭好遠下嘅，係佔成即係20-30%，係 much bigger than 嗰個嘅 10% in 嗰個嘅 level one 嘅。咁我講過啦嚇 ，level one 咧就基本上係一招 DDM 嘅啫，就 feeling 都 DDM 化，基減資係得一招嘅啫。咁就我講過啦，呢招就現實世界冇人用嘅，現實世界裏面得啖笑嘅啫，都係。咁 level two 就用翻現實世界裏面嗰啲 techniques 啊，即係 price multiples 啊，個啊。個 discount cash flow model 啊咁樣，咁亦都花好多時間講翻個 industry analysis 嘅 portfolio forces 咁樣，咁幾好玩嘅其實個 level two 個 equity。咁今年咧個就有個新 topic 喺前面嘅，咁我都幾 surprise 啊，加落去，咁啊講點樣寫 research report 嘅，即係個 research report 嘅 format 啊 layout 咁樣一步一步高價低 go through 佢咁樣嘅，咁我都幾好一個幾有趣 topic 嚟一個。OK 嗱，跟住咧嚇，咁就係 fixed income 啦。咁一間我有個 demo， 其實你就都大家知道個 sense 嚇。咁但係 anyway， 我想講即係 level two 嘅 fixed income 咧係100% based on level one 嘅 fixed income 嘅。咁所以如果你 level one 有 fixed income 即係 pass 咗，但係你唔係好熟啲嘢嘅話咧，就唔該麻煩你翻去睇睇咁樣啦。因為咧佢個 requirement 幾高下咁樣噶嚇，你哋知點解我講呢樣嘢噶啦。其嗱跟住 derivatives 嚇，咁我講過啦。咁 derivatives 咧就講個 valuation 嘅。level one 咧就講點用嗰啲 derivatives 啫，即係點用 forward 做 hedge 啊，個 future market 點操作啊 ，option 啲 payoff diagram 咁樣啦。咁 level two 就唔講呢啲嘢噶啦，咁就講點樣計翻個 option price 出嚟，點樣計翻個 swap 嘅price 出嚟，點樣計翻嗰個嘅一個forward 裏面 fixed rate 出嚟咁樣啦嚇。咁加咗個細 topic 咧，就係個 credit for swap 噶，咁就一個嘅extra topic 啦。嗱，今年咧 AI 就幾大改變噶，即係 AI。嗱，留意下 level one AI 就佔好少篇幅，3% 啫。我成日講唔讀八咒嗰只嚟嘅都係，想成日講噶啦，唔讀八咒真係。咁但係 level two 就唔可以唔讀嘅，有幾大篇幅噶。嗱，基本上咧就其實講三樣嘢其實係。嗱，一樣咧就 hedge funds 啦，大家好少嘅，十個上門都係 level two hedge fund 有好細嘅 section， 又唔知基本上我都唔講八咒真係，講唔少都冇講乜嘢。嗱，有好大好大 topic 咧就係 real estate 嘅。咁今年啲 material 全部翻新曬咁樣嘅，係就講 real estate。咁就恭喜你啦！我成日講啦 ，real estate 香港強項嚟嘅，即係香港流住 real estate 嘅血嘅，即係香港 fixed income 比強，但 real estate 一定強嘅係，即係你熟過佢根本就係、是，即係教香港炒點炒樓，開玩笑係咪？真係冇教到我哋教其他人炒樓啫嘛，都係。咁所以嗰部分就香港有優勢嘅啫。嗱咁另一個大 topic 咧就係個 private equity 嘅，咁嗰度幾好玩其實問我係，即係對個即係因為呢個 pro 呢個嘅世界啦其實一般人未必接觸到嘅。咁但係 level two 就有一個點樣去即係呢個嗰啲 private equity 分點操作啊？啲 private firm 點操作咁樣，咁係幾有趣 topic 嚟㗎。即係因為而家其實 private in case 唔知估到好快，其實係喺中國大陸啊、香港咁樣，係一個好大嘅一個 asset class 嚟，一個係。嗱，跟住咧嚇就係個 portfolio management。咁其實就其實咧，你問我啦嚇，好多 repeat 翻 level one 嘅嘢嘅。又點解咁講啦嚇？如果你今年即係呢兩年讀 portfolio management 嘅話 ，level one 咧，其實大咗好多嘅，係即係我唔知大咗教關做乜鬼咁做喂。基本上咧，好多 level two 係搬咗落去嘅，即係以前 level two 又搬咗去 level one 嚟，真係。嗱，譬如 for example 咧，而家 level one 咧就開始講 multi factor model 嘅，嚇，譬如 market model 啊，你嗰啲咁嘅 BIR model 咧，而家 level one 開始講。咁其實以前 level two 先講嘅，咁大家開始 level one 開始講啦嚇。咁但係 anyway 啦，咁但係 level two 繼續講呢啲嘢，咁所以咧其實好多就其實 level one 見過下咁樣噶啦。咁另外就即係講翻，亦都講繼續講點樣去做即係IPS 啦，點樣去寫個 IPS 出嚟啦。咁另外就係講 active management 噶。咁其實就唔係太難，都幾大下咁樣，都幾多 material 嘅係。咁所以加埋大概 100% 嚇，呢個就係個level two 個嘅 syllabus。嗱，咁呢個咧就係你問我咧，點解咁多人肥 level two 嘅主要原因就喺呢度啦。就考試形式噶，嗱 level two 嘅考試形式啦嚇，咁就係二十組題目啦，咁就每朝頭早十組，下晝十組咁樣，咁每組就6條，咁所以就朝頭早60條，下晝60條，加埋120條 ，versus level one 嘅240條。嗱，咁佢每組題目就考一個 topic 嘅啫 ，for example 啦嚇 ，pension 依一組係講 pension 嘅，咁一組6條咁樣啦，譬如呢個 topic 咧係講 discount cash flow model 嘅，咁就一組有6條咁樣，我呢條咧。係講點樣做 credit risk analysis 嘅，咁一組6條。嗱，咁呢個咧就同 level one 好唔一樣啦。點解咧？大家知道啦嚇 ，level one 咧，你可以完全唔識 deferred tax 咧，你都 pass 到 level one 嘅。你可以完全唔識 option 咧，都 pass 到 level one 嘅。 因為點解咧？有 30% 俾你錯係，而且咧考試形式咧係大包圍形式嘅，佢乜都考啲。我諗點解同意我講一樣啦嚇，即係考過知啦，即係佢乜都考啲嘅，即係每一個 topic 佢每一個特別 topic 考好多嘅，咁每樣都係散啲散啲，考啲考啲，即係識啲嘅啫。咁就算所以 level one， 就算你完全唔識 hypothesizing 咧，都 no problem 嘅，只要其他分數冇輸得噶啦。嗱，同唔同意講呢樣先？同唔同意講呢樣先？即係 level 形式咁樣噶嘛？咁但係因為而家佢 item set 形式，嗱嗰個例子 pension 咁樣，咁你唔識嘅話咧，就朝頭早冇六分，即係六題啦嚇，即係嗰度，咁嗰度就幾金下噶啦，即係10% 啦嚇。嗱，請留意一樣嘢，佢朝頭早考完下晝可以再考你嘅，佢唔代表朝頭早考完下晝考噶嘛。咁所以咧，朝早考完下晝再考，咁加埋嗰度係即係啱啱 excel 10% 咁樣啦嚇。咁所以咧，如果你一啲 topic 你唔熟嘅話咧，就殺傷力好強下嘅，即係變咗咧有啲嘢咧你唔敢唔讀嘅係，即係唔同 level one 有啲真係唔讀嘅。即係成日講咧 option 咁多嘢，得個點幾 percent 讀把鬼咩？我成日講呢樣嘢噶啦，上我堂我都知噶啦。咁但係 level two 咧就唔到你唔讀嘅，因為咧佢基本上你唔知考啲乜嘢嘢。咁如果佢考嗰樣嘢你唔讀，而佢考而且之後早考完下就再考你嘅話咧，咁你基本上就相當即係 pass 嘅機會就好細。咁所以你令到 level two 咁難嘅原因就咁樣啦嚇。因為點解你好難話樣都識曬嘅，即係冇可能冇大機會嘅。咁但係咧啱你最弱嗰樣嘢佢考你。而且考完之後，再考完下晝再考咧，咁其實就幾都幾難 pass 嘅呢個考。